everybody. How's it going? Welcome to a special episode of Toy Hunt FRHC, as this will just be like a best of compilation, but not of the Toy Hunting series, not of the recent stuff, but of some throwback videos, going back to my old Toy Run series. That's right, back from 2013 through 2015, and then briefly when I came back in 2018. Well, no, so I think some in 2016 as well, but before I started the Toy Hunts of RHC series, I had Toy Runs, so I decided, you know what, I'm going to do a compilation of my best Toy Runs and put them together, also add some little edits and stuff, just for the heck of it. Now, the only reason I'm doing this is because, with the current pandemic going on, I'm not doing any more Toy Hunts. Not until this pandemic is over. Now, it's not so much out of fear of this disease. I take the precautions I need. I just don't find it necessary to go out in retail right now to look for figures. Not gonna say anybody else can't do that. It's your choice. But right now, how things are going at the moment, people having to wear gloves, wear masks, wash their hands, and just try to avoid this dang virus that's just, you know, unless I gotta go out for groceries, it's not worth it. I don't even go to Walmart anymore. Walmart's one of the last places I go. Because how people just ransack that place. I just go with my local Family Dollar. That's only just a few blocks from my house versus going a few miles down the road to Walmart. So I just prefer just to stay at home, which, you know, like many states here in the U.S., mine is under a stay-at-home order. Which means, yes, I can still go out and go to the store for mostly essentials. You know, groceries, soap, TP, whatever. And yes, if I want to buy something for fun, maybe I'll buy like a pack of Pokemon cards or something at my Family Dollar, but I'm mostly sticking to buying figures online at the moment. Plus, Walmart and Target are taking the precautions now to start limiting people in their store by putting markers to make sure that people are 6 feet apart, not allowing more than a certain amount of people at a time, so everybody's, you know, separated and some states are taking the measures to make sure you only buy groceries and stuff you need. Well, of course, medicine that's needed. Basically, anything you need, of course. They're not including clothing or a few other things. Of course, it's whatever. It's just they want to prevent the spread of the disease and make sure people aren't there for a long period of time. It's whatever. I understand what they're doing. I mean, for me, as I've said before, I don't feel the need to go out right now if I don't need to. Plus, how things are going, I mean, I'm thankful I'm an essential worker because I work in the food industry, but at the same time, how things are going, I'm lucky to still be working at all, so buying figures is something I'll do every now and then, but it'll be an occasional thing. But anyways, guys, I'm going to stop talking about that. As I said before, I just decided to put a compilation of my, I would say my best toy runs. Ones maybe where I sounded excited, because there's some where I kind of sound like I was a little depressed. And even there'd be like a great selection of figures, but there was nothing I'd be looking for. Because nowadays, I've learned, you know, just be happy with what you find. Yeah, you're not going to find everything you find that you want. Especially as I buy a lot of stuff online, so I'll end up buying some online and see it in retail later. Or just, you know, just being thankful for what I can find nowadays. And, you know, not being able to go on retail as of late is kind of maybe appreciate my collection more, that I have enough. I mean, of course, you guys see my Charles behind me, and then you guys see my wrestling figures, my videos. I mean, I've got a lot of figures. So it's not like I'm missing out anything. Yeah, it does suck not going out to buy anything, but it's just not the right time. So instead of trying to go and risk my life for a new toy hunt for you guys, which once this is over with, I will bring back the toy hunts like normal, I promise. Till then, enjoy these classic Toy Run videos from 2013 to 2015. Some pretty good ones. I promise they are. Go back and look at some old WWE figures, some Ninja Turtle figures, some Hot Wheels, Power Rangers, you know, back when I showed all those in my videos. Man, just, I went back and I just had a rush of nostalgia. And for now, this is going to be just Walmart ones. I do have a few for Toys R Us, Kmart, and Target. Man. Besides Target, think of those two I just said, Toys R Us and Kmart. Toys R Us is mostly only in Canada, and they only opened two new stores here in the U.S. after their original 2018 closure. Kmart, meanwhile, is almost gone. We don't even have a Kmart left here in the state of Kansas. So, yeah, I'll definitely put those up at some point. But I've done more toy runs at Walmart because Walmart's usually my go-to place anyway. Usually the place always has the best selection most of the time. But anyways, I digress. Enjoy this, you know, little bit of a trip down memory lane, because, you know, some of you who may have been sub to my channel since I've been on here will remember these, but for those of you who don't, hey, you know, feel free to go back and watch some of my old toy runs, but if you don't want to do that right now, you can watch the ones I put in the video. So guys, enjoy, rock on, keep collecting, and stay safe.
Is this, which one is this?
That's the new WrestleMania Heritage figures. Oh, sorry, buddy. Quick introduction. Revolutionary Cowboy here. My buddy Zach. And we're at Walmart. And I found my t-shirt. You know, Superstar Entrance figure. CM Punk. And Triple H. Oh, my God. Look at this. Walmart is stocked like crazy. And this is not the same Walmart I always go to, people. It's a different Walmart. And look at this. Oh, yeah. Curt Hawkins and Brodus Clay Battle Pack. More than one of them, actually. Got Brock Lesnar Triple H Battle Pack. Got Dolph Ziggler here, Daniel Bryan, Kane, Brock Lesnar, another Kane. Oh my God. Cena. Oh, that's cool. R-Truth. Oh man, Kofi Kingston, yeah. Got all the WrestleMania basics here. Oh, gotta get this Kane. I felt like today's Christmas. Man, nope. Shawn Michaels off. Oh, that's a cool figure. Oh, man. Let's see. Oh, there's Ziggler with his pink t-shirt. No, of course, no R-Truth or Miz from this set, but there is a regular Miz. No Tonga. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna step back real quick. Hope you saw everything, of course. The What a Waste Power Slammers. Here's Sheamus, who wants to grab you by the balls. No, Power Rangers. The Power Rangers are over here. I thought the Power Rangers weren't gone. And nothing much with Ninja Turtles. We got this piece of crap. Oh, let's make a piece of crap. Here's this fuckfest here. So happy, guys. So happy. Good selection of toys today. Better Walmart than the one Walmart I usually go to. So you know what? I got a lot to pick up here. And then I got some other stuff I gotta do. Take a look at that Miz figure. Alright. Well, I guess that's it for now, guys. As always, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And rock on. And keep collecting. Yes! Yeah! Revolution El Cowboy here at Walmart, and they got this cool new little cube over here of all different sorts of toys over by the Easter section. Got some Hot Wheels, got some Nerf, we've got some Marvel stuff, some Transformers, and we got some WWE figures. We got both basic 25 and 27, and of course I'm gonna show y'all who I found Antonio Cesaro. There was at least three of him. And the last one I could find, I had to search for this guy. And of course, got myself a battle pack from the toy section. Finally got my hands on this, couldn't resist. And got this cool little Hot Wheels 5 pack. So yeah. So there you guys go, we're gonna take a look at who I got here. Got Kofi Kingston here, there's Big Show, or Big Slow, Orton, Lesnar. Yep. We got everybody. Pretty much everybody here from 25 and 27, except for Eve. And like I said, I got the last Ryback. So happy to find this. And yeah, the package is a little damaged, but you know what? This figure is going to be rare. It's hard to find. And get a better Cesaro. All right. So yeah, there we go. I almost was about to freak out. I couldn't find Ryback. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. As always, Rock and Mark Henry. Oh, I already have that Mark Henry, and that's from a different set. But they have Dolph Ziggler, Rob Van Dam, Daniel Bryan, and The Rock. I have that figure already. Oh, they have a good selection for once. Definitely got to pick some of these figures up. And I found an awesome selection of figures. SummerSlam Heritage, Basic 38, and battle packs. I can't remember the sets. I think this is 29 and 28. Who says Los Matadors? And I have Elite 28 and Elite 29. There's a CM Punk I'm going to grab. And then they have everybody I already have from Elite 28. Oh, there's a Sandow one I'm not going to get. And a good, decent selection of basics. Awesome. Definitely going to pick up these two figures. Probably get Punk. And I see a Ted DiBiase back there behind the penis looking. Sorry, excuse my language. Yeah, whatever that thing is from Minecraft. And of course, I already have hers, so no interest. Ooh, that's a cool Jericho figure. So yeah. And we're going to look at the other figures. Not too much. I want Israel's probably. Decent selection, I guess. Ooh, but look at Power Rangers. I haven't seen this figure or this one. So definitely a good selection here. Ninja Storm. Oops, knocks him down, and I don't care. Alrighty. Alright, well, that's all for now. As always, guys, thanks for watching. Rock on and keep. The package is a little priest. Wait. Yeah, Santino. Batista. I got some older ones too. Okay, figures are down here. Yep, I already got the instructions I needed, pretty much. Well, except for that, I didn't get this Leonardo. I might get this Leonardo for the hell of it. He's my favorite. Ooh, they got the new t-shirt figure. Oh, yes! Got Cena. They got Brian. Do they have Piper? No, they don't have Piper. That's not Brian. There's an Orton. Okay, so 3 out of 5 is not bad. Hey, they got Rey Mysterio. What do you know? All right. Awesome. They got all of Elite 32 here. All right, got Ryback at Target. Got Punk.
Biggie,
yeah, that's an all right figure. They got 2 Rey Mysterios, so hey, not bad. Still, they got everybody but Sin Cara and Mark Henry. All right. Well... oh, there's Triple H. Okay, so 4 out of 5. Not bad. I see no sign of Roddy Piper. Okay, and then some older, out-of-date ones, and then the recent stuff. Okay, well, I'm gonna... Oh, here we go. Hulk Hogan. You know what? My toy hunting is complete. And they got new Signature Series figures. Hulk Hogan. There's Batista. Of course, you got Elite Series 33, 31, just Reigns and Cesaro so far.
Bray Wyatt, Hulk Hogan.
See Dean Ambrose anywhere? Nope, looks like there's no Dean. Oh, there's Dean Ambrose. He's right there.
Dean Ambrose right here.
Oh, it's right there too. Okay, I see him. So Ambrose and Hogan and Batista. So I'll definitely pick those two up. And let's see what they got in the Turtles. Alright. Not like much new than his Turtles. Mousers. Well, let's see. And surprisingly, no Power Ranger stuff. Wow.
Look at this. This is a missed pack.
Oh, dang. This thing is upside down. Well, speaking of the Hot Wheels, I guess I haven't looked at Hot Wheels in a while in my videos. Camaro, that's pretty cool. No No Mustangs anywhere. Alright, well, I guess I'll call this video good. I guess I'll just get these two guys for now. They got WrestleMania Kane and Undertaker. There's Seth Rollins. So now I can find him. Let's see, do we have Dean Ambrose anywhere? Ultimate Warrior. No Dean Ambrose. Alright, so they got... Let's see, Battle Packs. Alright, so I'm gonna go back and look at the main section. Mikey Terfidel, no Stop and Fly. Oh, that's a shame. There's The Rock. Now Michaels.
There's the red John Cena.
Yep. Alright, we are at Walmart today, and I am looking at some WWE figures, and they got Series 36 here. Wow, maybe I shouldn't have bought off Amazon, but look. Yeah, there's Bray Wyatt. Is Goldust around anywhere? Oh, there's Goldust. Alright. So definitely gonna pick these two up today because I need them for late 36. And so far they got Series 50. See if I bought Series 50 off ringside. It's like, no. Look, old Brody's clay nobody wants anymore. Let's see, anything new in Turtles? Probably not. It's like the same old stuff. Head dropping turtles, movie turtles. Has all the WWE figures? I'm trying to find the other WWE figures. Let's see. That can't be all the WWE stuff. Dang. Okay, here we go. There's more WWE stuff back here. No sign of any t-shirt figures yet. Not in my area. Oh, here we go. Well, there's John Cena. But probably no sign of the other figures. Not that I can tell. I hope I'm not missing anything. I'm sure I'll get a comment later saying, oh, you missed this. Here we go. Here's Kofi. Oh, there's the Hulkster. Oh, but I don't. Hold on. We got more. Oh, I've got some good news. Oh. Do I bolt? Yes! Oh! Alright. All the t-shirt figures are here. So let's look them over. Bo Dallas. Bad News Barrett. Mr. said N-word. Oh, of course, you know, these two aren't going to get along. It's not a new day for Hogan and WWE. And of course, Mr. T-shirt chills anyway. Alright, so. Guess we'll call that good. Anyways, guys. Thanks for watching. As always, rock on and keep collecting. And remember, it's not bad news unless you don't bo leave. Brother.